Hi everyone, it's AJ here, a.k.a. Mr. Ego here, and the second challenge is called the Bean Boozled Challenge. Okay, now each player has to taste the jelly beans. It's which is a good or bad.
And if you get a good one?
Yeah. Which one are we gonna do first? This one? It's yes.
What should we do?
No. Yes, this one first. Okay, it's lawn clippings or lime.
Ooh. Oh boy.
Oh, I got a slime. Lawn. What next are we doing? Joy one or? And you got a point.
If I eat it? No, if you eat it, you get a point. Right?
Okay. Barf or peach? Come on. Hold on.
Dead fish.
Oh, you just had it.
This is dead fish, uh-uh.
No, hey.
I'm used to.
What are you doing? Or bar. Sorry for the yelling though.
Oh god, barf.
Barf. It's a
double
barf.
Double point on that one. We should go get cups of water.
No. Oh, chocolate pudding. This.
Oh, the white one?
Yeah. Spoiled milk or coconut? I know you're allergic to coconut. Alright, 3, 2, 1. Spoiled milk! Got spoiled milk! Okay, you got a point. I don't like spoiled milk.
I got tutti frutti.
Same there. Kira. Okay. You got a booger too.
No, hair.
No, it's like hair is good.
I care. A booger. No one got the point. What next? Moldy cheese or caramel corn? Sweet, I got caramel corn. What you got? Come on, Kira. Ew, it's gross. That's just gross. I got a butter popcorn. Oh, spit it out. That's gross. Come on, that's cheating. Seriously. You really think that looks like a cheating to you? Oh. You should just spit it out.
Peach smoothie.
A strawberry banana smoothie or dip fish. Kira beat me this challenge. Good game, Kira. So, it really tastes nasty sometimes, but it tastes good.
You spit it one extra. That means.
No. Alright, hopefully you like this video. Like, subscribe, and comment down below. What is your favorite jelly bean on Bean Boozled challenge? And of course, we'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.